Christmas will never return.
I'm so proud of you, son. This magic hammer has been passed down for generations. Build toys, Fizzy. You are ready.
Thanks, Dad. I won't let you down. The hammer must be in here somewhere, but it's too dark to see.
awakened. Time for mischief and malice.
Thank goodness you're okay, Fizzy. An ice storm swept through the factory, freezing everything in its path. I barely managed to escape.
Evil dolls caused the storm, then disappeared into the portal. I was able to protect myself with the hammer, but its magic seems to have faded.
This is terrible. The hammer's magic is the only way to free the elves. You should talk to Hazelnut. He knows everything there is to know about the hammer. The elves will remain frozen forever if the evil magic isn't lifted. I'll distract the dolls while you make a break for the attic. Good luck, son. Be careful.
Nutcracker's sword and shield. It's our only hope.
Hazelnut, are you okay?
Is that you, Fizzy? Thanks for saving me. I don't even remember how I got here.
Do you know how to restore the hammer's magic?
I'm sorry, Fizzy. I can't remember. I kept important notes in a diary, though. It might be helpful if you can find it.
Thank you.
This must be the book that Hazelnut mentioned. The secret origin of the hammer should be inside.
Thank you.
we have here. This little elf needs to cool off. Thanks for getting rid of that troll, Fizzy.
I'm so glad you're okay. Can you help me get to the village of elves? My hammer broke, and I'll need it to deal with those evil dolls.
I'm sorry, but I don't know anything about it.
Santa's Book of Adventures mentioned that he found their village deep in a forest. They helped him, and fed the reindeer.
Fed the reindeer? I might be able to help if I can get a look at the recipe the elves used for their food. Here, this could come in handy.
I found the broth recipe.
Great! Let's get the ingredients from storage and cook some elven broth, which hopefully will help the reindeer remember the way to the village.
Which way is storage?
The doll's magic blocks the path, but you can still get there through the old oak. If it's in a good mood, it will let you through. You might want to take a present.
Each one is unique. A vegetable adorns its face. It is decorated once every year. Brings joy to both its giver and receiver. Santa's loyal helper. The high flyer of Christmas. A sweet reward for children everywhere. A handy firework. Beautiful and fragile tree enhancement. A furry and mischievous friend. A delicious hook. A Christmas tree's topper.
Thank you.
Santa became a friend to the elves. They not only showed him their village and workshop, but they revealed the secret of their magic as well. The elves used their magic of kindness gathered from joyful moments. With its help, they crafted special tools to fix toys and fight against evil. Some of the broken toys in Santa's factory can be dangerous. Magical tools are used for making gifts as well as for protection.
So, little elf, you like interfering with plans, do you? Let's see how you like being turned into an ice statue that I'll smash to pieces.
What happened? What am I feeling? All my anger is gone.
The true magic of Christmas released you from your hatred. Now, do you see why spreading joy is so much better than spreading evil?
I do. Forgive me, Fizzy. I promise I'll return everything to the way it was. But Mischief is still out there stealing people's memories. Maybe this will help you find her.